In 1943, MIT's Building 20 was rising fast. The scene was a swarm of activity. One worker would set up nails for the floorboards, while another came right behind, pounding them in, with a third on their heels, erecting posts for the next floor up. An eyewitness said it felt like watching a time-lapse movie, but playing out in real time. There was a war on, with everything at stake, and no time to lose. The magical incubator of Building 20 spawned breakthroughs that helped win World War II. And it demonstrated beyond doubt the power of MIT people to do big things that matter. When the nation set out for the moon, MIT got us there. When pollution threatened Earth's protective ozone layer, MIT scientists were leaders in the effort that saved it. The map of the human genome has been called the greatest scientific undertaking in history, the work of an international consortium led by MIT. And when COVID struck, life-saving solutions depended on fundamental science, daring innovation, and hands-on problem-solving from the people of MIT. MIT is never better than when we come together to solve big problems. I'm Sally Kornbluth, president of MIT, and I invite you to join in MIT's most ambitious project yet, the problem of our overheating planet, our home. By uniting our strengths, we can achieve things that none of us could do alone. So let's roll up our sleeves, grab our shovels, and break new ground together.